Okay, if you watched my video earlier about being inspired in the Kleenex aisle at Walmart, I just gotta say, I was feeling all sorry for myself. Did not want to have to do this whole Walmart shopping trip. And I was trying really hard to find the joy in the moment, right? That was the whole reason I made the video. And then after I checked out, I was on my way to push this cart worth of stuff to the car and load it up. And this little girl was with her mom and sister right in front of me. And she turned around and looked at me and smiled really big, big smile. And she's waving at me. And I'm realizing this little girl recognized me from a class I had been in probably at some point recently. And then it just hit me when I got to the car. The kids need us. They want our smiles. They want to wave to us. The kids even need me, and I'm a stranger. And they like my attention, and they don't even know me. One little girl thought I was a student teacher, and I'm like, oh, you're my favorite kid ever. But it's kind of true. I am a student and a teacher. But anyway, man, we may not want to do it, but the kids need us just like that little girl in the Walmart. She wanted to wave to me. She wanted some attention. She wanted a smile from me. And so even though we feel this is a hard battle to fight, we can do it. All right. Have a good week.